learning that your words have power and God created us that way, because God created the entire world and the universe, everything that's in existence through His Word.
Yes.
And it says the word of His power, not the power of His Word, the word of His power.
Yes.
He said, light be, and it sprang into existence and began to create. And if we're created in the image and likeness of God, how could we possibly think that our words don't mean anything?